Hello and welcome, everyone. We are back in Valheim. So I'm kind of caught between worlds here. Last night I was playing, and I ended up exploring a little more. I sort of set up a half-ass base over in the plains, and while I was doing that, I started coming back. I knew I had to have a bunch of iron to do some of the new to make some of the new stuff. So yeah, I did this. I'm gonna sort of travel through, try to keep an eye on the area around me. It is very dark. I'm gonna see if I can find a crypt to stop at. I'm gonna try to get at least a stack of iron. Ooh, I'm scraping real good. Problem with the darkness, I can't see. I think I just ran aground. Yep, I sure did. Hit the wrong key. So my only option now is to back it up, because it was just dark enough I couldn't see anything in front of me. Oh, come on. This longship cannot be stuck. I cannot get this thing stuck. Come on, baby. No. Don't do that. This is horrible. At least back it up off of here. No. Ow. Stop it. I can drag it kicking and screaming. Yes. Take that, swamp. I've defeated you. No, don't shoot me. No. It's fine. I take it back. I take it all back. We're friends. Swamp. No. I did it again. Six wood. I need four from the stump. Oh, there's a ghost. or a wraith. Leech? Yeah, that's what it was. Stop it! Just let me be. There's a draw right here. Come on. Level ground. Build tool. Destroy. Grab wood. Run back. Leeches, no! Back up. Ever so gently. Get out of here. Leave me alone. I just want to go home. Okay. This has turned into a nightmare. This is ridiculous. Crap. Trying to free my ship here, and I'm having a lot of trouble doing so. Big boat, got it just a hair too close to the edge of the swamp. Big problem. My wife just got home. Give me just 1 second. I'll be right back. Sorry for the delay. I'll stay a little further back this time. I do have a little tiny baby base built in the plains. By base, I mean I've got some crafting structures down. And I've got a, hold on 1 second, my door's open, I can hear my wife talking. Okay. Sorry, there's gonna be a lot of that today. I'm tired. It's been a long, rough day. It's gonna be extra fun tomorrow, too. Can't see anything because of this damn fog. Go ahead and clear that because I've already found it. Let's just sail around here and stop at some of these crypts. That'll be much easier. Creeping through. It's gonna be a slow go for a little while. There's one right there. There's one that's fairly close. I'll try to get in close, but not too close. So I can park the ship and go get some. So we just tend to leave the long ship alone. Get out of here, Draugr. There's two of them nearby. And there's an oozer hanging out at the front door. Good. Oh, I don't have any poison resistance. Go and fix that. Here in the swamp again, I've got to gather iron so I can make windmill, I think the spinning wheel. I need to make an oven. That way I can make bread and lox pie. My spear is rough. Arrows do I have? 22. Not enough. God, the planes are dangerous. Bone anymore. The only thing you need that for is to summon bone mass. And at most, I'm gonna do that like one more time. Unless a friend joins my world. even then, I've got more than enough withered bones. You can always find more. Sizable one. Instead of these itty bitty tiny ones, it's almost worthless to do. The first one I found was about like that. That's probably enough from that. Got almost a stack. Pile in there, which spawns enemies, and that doesn't go anywhere. So what I ended up doing, let's mark this on the map first. Crypt here, and there's one over there. Actually, I'm gonna run over here. I'm gonna unlock it. World save. So, I came through here at the portal, went down, I actually ended up coming down here, and then I meandered this way, came down here, I was like, meadows? What the? So I found a tar pit here, which is something I need for resources, and I found a village right next to it. I don't know how to say it. Fueling. Village. Fulling. A goblin village. Because that's basically what they are, is little goblins. That's where I got all this black metal from. Empty this crypt of iron or break my pickaxe, whichever comes first. I'm gonna sail back to the house, unload all that equipment, and then we'll go check out the plains. If I've got time, I'm gonna go to the mountains and I'm going to attempt to tame a couple of wolves. I can tame a couple of just basic wolves over near where I was getting silver earlier. Fairly close to my house. Then, I can have them set up and defend my base. What's up, Bowman? Nothing. That's what I thought. My spear's almost broken. Good gracious. I'll be real close to being able to make a, black metal shield, which will give me superior blockage, which I will definitely need. I had one of those, I had a two-star goblin come after me. I blocked for a parry. Jeez. He broke my block, staggered me, and hurt me. Just about murdered the hell out of me. I was not ready for it at all. Oops. Sorry, my phone wasn't silenced. Sorry. Support texting me. Chop it up. Blob. Do you have to keep destroying the little fires? Give me that. Get out of here. I can't go that way. Okay, so that's... Is that everything? Out of the main... Yeah, out of this... Out of... Okay, so out of here and here, it's everything. I'm gonna dump my inventory at the ship. Come back, pick up the other things that are laying around. And that'll probably be it. And then I'll pull out, head back towards base. beard gonna last forever? I mean, there's a few other things. I'm glad I was building up all that coal, because I'm gonna need coal to run the blast furnace that I built. Alongside the... Is that another crypt over there? Oh, sweet. I'm gonna unlock this one. Just so it's unlocked. I'm not gonna go into it. I'm just gonna open it. I can't even tell if this is an opening. Nope, looks like it's blocked off. Spawned an elite. Two elites. Oh crap. I didn't realize my poison resistance was gone. Anything. Okay, I broke the spawner. Whew. Dang. That bone mass is closer than that one. Okay then. Excellent. Oh, it's at nighttime. Be careful. I love all the swamp noises. I'm being sarcastic. I don't like them. I mean, as far as ambience goes, great job, guys. Not a huge fan of the sounds, though. I always think something's coming up behind me, which, you know, good on ya. I didn't mean to leave that. Whatever it's called. Workbench there. But it's staying now. Oh, be fine. Don't smash into things. Here we go. I managed to get a reading from the pool today. 2 hours after I added chlorine to it, but, you know, you do what you can. This is just about all swamp. There might be some plains mixed in. But this is all plains here. There's a lake here. I think it is. And there's swamp around the lake. I can't bring a stone cutter. Unless I bring it on the boat. I can do that. That's what I can do. So the next time I have to sail out to collect ore, I'll just bring enough with me to make a stone cutter. And forge. Oh, God. No. Leave my boat alone. Stop it. stamina. Okay, boats. Less okay. Did I get any serpent scales? Oh, the scales fell. I got serpent meat, though. Oh, that could not have come at a worse time. If we were just a little closer to shore. Like one of those where it's like right here is ocean, just barely off the side. Collect the scales. I think the only thing you can use them for is a serpent scale shield. I think. I know who knows. The internet. The only thing I see is the serpent scale shield. Swamp I've explored. First swamp I found, actually. Like, really found. Just hit the wrong key. So, as I was saying, if the wind would ever change direction and get me back home faster, I have to get all the way up here, and I'm going against the wind the whole way. But... I'm gonna either... If I portal here, I can just run over. I can go to Eastport. Actually, home is just as close as Eastport is. So I can just run over. Get up in here, find some wolves, tame them, and come back. It's a little... It may be closer this way. I'll at least start cooking up some black metal. So I do have a portal that comes here. Actually, I have a portal that comes here. So, I don't know what I can do with that. Can't teleport wolves. I just figured it'd be good to have some near the house, and I could use them for home defense. That way, if stuff attacks the base, they can defend it. Because it'll start getting to the point soon where I'll have some pretty bad beasties coming after me. I want to tame some locks, too. I tamed some boars, which is what the pig marker is. Ooh. Got a splash of wind now. Let's pick up some speed, baby. Did find some tar, which allows me to make something else. Try to make like a Viking gazebo and put a hot tub on. I probably won't get to that this stream because it's taken me so long to get back to the house. I tried to get all the way back home last night, but it was way too late. I was like, I have got to go to sleep, so I just stopped in the middle of the swamp. See here. Sorry, I'm not very talkative tonight. I'm tired. We're running ragged this morning. We're going all over creation, trying to get as much stuff done as possible. Yesterday. Oh my god. Yesterday. All ACs. All day. We got to work and there were two AC calls. Got there first thing and there were two AC calls. It's a hot day. I mean, it was like almost 90 degrees. But between when we got there and Mike started those calls, me and Cody went and started working on turns. Four more AC calls came in, and then like two more came in when we were at lunch. So between when we got there and lunch, four more came in, and then then the hour we were gone for lunch, another two came in. So we had like eight AC calls come in. And then while we were working on two of them, like we split up and we're handling different ones, but they were all at the same building near each other. While we were doing that, we found a condenser where the fan motor had totally locked up. I heard something whining. I was like, what is that noise? And I walk over and I touch the top of the condenser. I was like, ooh. Like, I put my hand, like, on the corner. The fan motor's in the middle. Very important part. It doesn't work right. It doesn't work if it doesn't pull air through it to sink heat. It doesn't work. So, we had, I got my temperature gun out and I popped the fan motor. And it was 176 degrees. So we disconnected the condenser. We're like, that sucker is locked up. Sometimes they'll lock up because something will get stuck up against it. So you have to go over and, you can test it and see if the fan motor's locked up or something's got it hung. If you take a stick or something and jab the fan and it kicks off, something just got stuck and wedged it. But if you can't, you can tell because it won't budge at all if the motor's locked up completely. Locked up completely. So we disconnected it, shut everything off. The only reason I went over there, really, one, I heard a noise, and two, I noticed that the line set for another condenser was frozen, so I was this thick with ice. So I went and I shut it off. Well, we'll find out. Somebody will call it in. It was marked, though, so we let the supervisor know about it. Just gotta go back and turn that condenser back on and hopefully it'll be all good. The other one, we have to replace the condenser. And that AC we were working on, so me and Cody went and did one and we found the problem was the float switch. They tossed some stuff in their closet, popped the drain line out, so it filled the overflow pan instead of draining. And shut off the condenser so the air conditioner wasn't working at all. Fun.
Oh, gracious.
Slow roll up here. Get out, repair the ship. Anyway, the condensate drain was all kinds of bashed up on that unit. The lady was like, put some antifreeze in it or what? Cody was like, antifreeze? She's like, whatever the hell it's called. Just put some in there. It needs it. there's a slightly less steep option I can take. I've made some improvements to my home. I have unlocked a few new building pieces. I found tar. Found these lovely shingle roof bits. Try to upgrade my house for those. I've got this blast furnace now. I don't know if it's going to stay there, but it's definitely going to hang around. Those of you who missed it before, got a little arch with my shaman, along with my farm. So I learned that you can't farm certain items outside of certain biomes. Pretty much the only thing you can't do that with is flax and barley. Those pretty much have to be farmed in the plains biome. It's the first time I've been home in a minute. Tar. I had some tar. Where'd I put it? You know what? Put it up here. Because I figured it was something that I needed to be holding on to. My riches. I have to sell a bunch of this stuff soon. That serpent meat is ridiculous looking. Finish cooking. Figured it wouldn't take very long. I don't want to wander too far off and come back and it'd be chunks of coal hanging up. Serpent meat. Cooked serpent meat. Put my swamp key up. Gonna need the stamina. Time to unload the boat. It's gonna be rough. miss something. Sorry, cart. So I want to have some hanging lights out here, but so far I have been unable to do so. Partially due to time constraints. Trying to see if maybe there was a less steep way I can do this. It keeps seeming to get stuck. Trying to get up to the top. There we go. Nope, world save. Don't have the distance down for that yet. Dang it. So you have to use an artisan table to make the blast furnace. Let's go ahead and seal that up. Think about making like an awning out there for the blast furnace to sit under. Did I use all of my iron? I did use all of my iron. No, let's use that and make some nails. gonna need those. Anywho. I keep walking just out of range of fire, so the music starts for resting. Is the bonfire out here burned out? No. That's fine. I need some more wood. I need that. Come here. Need that. There's a deer hanging around here. Give me that. Give me that. I may put another bonfire out here so I can see. Added black metal. What do I need to make the pots and pans? 5 black metal, 5 copper, and 5 iron. You don't have any coal, you goofus. Sorry, Tabitha came over. The Hall of Armors. Let's see, I need... ...10 fine wood. Barley wine base, fire resistance. Medium stamina. Okay. Serpent stew. Make just about all the best foods. Except for the lox pie. What do I need for the 20 stone, 15 iron, 4 serpent cores? Am I in range over here? Put it here and move the butcher table to this side. Or stick it back here in the corner. I just don't like how close it is right here to put it there. I still don't really like it there either. Probably gonna be the best spot back there. You want to build like a little awning over all that, so that way it's nice and protected from the rain. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do with all this just yet. Let's put that coal up. Let's go ahead and do this. Make some obsidian arrows. Need some obsidian. That's probably fine. Ooh, you know what? I need to see how much black metal I've got. Let's see if I can make a black metal shield. Then I can go. Eight black metal, five chain, and 10 fine wood. I got 3, 4. So one more. There. 5 chain. And some fine wood. I don't know how much, so I just grabbed it all. Up the black metal. Roll out. I'm gonna drop this fine wood. Sorry. I'm doing like four things. Fine wood to cool wood. And there we go. To the hub. Okay, so plains exploration. Like an hour and a half into the stream. But we're getting there. We've got some growing now. Okay, so this is my plains place right now. I was planning on flattening this, turning it into a little house. There's some locks up there. It's a village for these guys. I cleared it out mostly. To deal with a bunch of stuff. It's a death skeeto. It's probably gonna spot me. Death skeeto. Boom! Down it goes. Just a hair too early to parry the death skeeto. So I haven't really been in this direction very much. Oh look, there's some of them now. As long as none of those guys are two star, we'll be okay. No. What's up, dude? They'll try to work together. and actually, like, flank you. They're pretty rough. They do tend to drop. Almost all of them drop this black metal scrap. The only way to get black metal is by killing them. I wiped this village out. I don't know if any of them could, like, respawn or anything like that. Suck down a poison resistance because there's these things here. Growth. Missed it. They are rough. It poisons you and it slows you down. Got some tar out of him. Burbles and gurgles. I guess. Over time, the tar respawns. I don't know how the tar pits work. I don't know anything about them. I don't know how any of this stuff works. It's all new. See, I don't really want to try to kill the locks because I want to tame them, but doing, bud? Oh, he's mad. See, I said I didn't want to do this, and that's what's happening. Ow. That's close. See, everything in the plains is mean. Even the cute fluff monsters. Is that just wood? What is that? Oh, it's actually deer hide. Huh. Well, alright then. Ow, those actually hurt me? Okay. Meander back towards. So, let's see. There is another village over here. I can show you that. But oh well. These guys will they'll hurl spears and stuff at you. They mix it up with, you know, alternating kinds of attacks. They're way tougher than a lot of the normal stuff. Yeah, so I landed over here after I found the tar pits and got destroyed, so I, like, sailed back around down here. I was like, that's a village there. These things should spawn around the village, and I can just harvest a bunch of black metal from them constantly. So I'll set up a little outpost over here. And I started, like, exploring out, and I saw this. I was like, the hell is that? So I was like, I gotta go check that out. So I came through here carefully. To investigate it. I'll show you what it is. If you're paying attention at home and you can see my map, you already know what it is. Also, I can try to scoop up some more tar from these guys. That death skeeto just killed that growth? Holy crap. There's a bunch of locks down there going crazy. The whole village is out here. I'm just over here attacking and destroying their entire way of life. That berserker go. So there's a couple different kinds. There's a standard little guys, there's berserkers, which are very large, angry looking dudes. There are shamans. They're a little different. They've got okay. There he is, you see him? There's a needle from the death skeeto and some tar. I wonder if I can... It's alright, Lox. I don't want any trouble with you guys. You're fine. It's all good in the neighborhood. Ow! Fire hot! No, Lox! Lox, no! Now go back to your little homes over there. This could be bad. It's starting to get dark. 1 and 2 stars spawn at night. Although I have seen a few 2 stars spawn in the middle of the day at these kinds of places. Throwing stuff. No throwsies. No death skeetos? Okay, good. Totem. I just fallen. Oh, just a bunch of stone. Get out of here, stone and wood. Okay, it is nighttime. It's mucho dangerous here. Wait and check. Oh. There's a couple. Ooh, there's a few of them around. Ooh, there's a 1-star. Ooh, crap. Swimming after me. Most of them are falling back, but this persistent jerk bag is just coming on after me. Let me see if I can find some planes close to my home. And if I can, I'm gonna see if I can get some locks and bring them over. My barley's growing. That's better. Build her up. Okay. Close that. What do I need for the Lox Pelt Cape? Lox Cape. Just versus Frost. 6. 2 silver. Not enough. Because I don't have any flour yet. Okay, so I need 15 iron, which I have currently. So 15 iron. Let's go ahead and grab 10 more. Start the cooking process. Start the cooking process on some more black metal. Carrying too much. Four Sirtling cores and 20 stem. Oven built. Black metal chest. Ooh, a round table. A long, heavy table. Oh, that's exactly what I need. 20 nails, 2 tar, 20 fine wood. What are these tables even made out of? Fine wood. Perfect. So I tear them up. Get some tar and some nails. My house looking nice. Need more nails. Fine wood. Ah, crap. Demolished a piece of my floor. Furniture. Dark wood chair. Oh yeah, those are gonna sit at the end of the table. Make a raven front. I can just put my chair here. that was me sliding. Just a basic chair here. There we go. I have enough to make that chair though, and it looks nicer. Not a nicer bench, is there? No. Sorry, that did not plan for this at all. Like, even a little bit. This just started happening. Crafting. Got the obliterator. Need to make a spinning wheel, but I don't have any flax. Need a windmill because I've got barley, so I need 30 iron nails, 20 stone, and 30 wood. Put the tar back up. Stone back. Make more coal. Find flax. I don't know how late in the day it is. Let's see if it'll let me sleep. No. So it's not that late in the day. Arrows. even need wood to make those? Okay, well. That's all my needles. Well, don't. Too many needles to make. Okay, good. I don't need one to make a spinning wheel. It's like, oh, don't tell me I needed it for something else. I did not, thankfully. Shut up, bird! Let's see if I can find some flax. Take a quick jaunt to that other village. The swim across is going to be tough. Make everything a little more difficult. Oh, good. I'm going to need to build a bridge. Crosses, so I don't have to worry about it anymore. A bunch of cloud berries over there. Find some flax. Can start making linen, which might be why I can't make some of the stuff. I think there's another armor set. I don't know that for a fact, though. I know I need linen to do some of the next stuff. A lot of processing and changing that goes into the next tier. Like, to make... you can make lox pies. It's like a meat pie. But you have to make an unbaked one at the cauldron and then put it in the oven. Sweet. Don't tell me he's, like, tan. He could be a one or two star. Oh god, I don't think I'm ready for him. Oh, and here comes a shaman. Chip away at him, fall back, let him swing. Jesus. Okay. Golly. All right, so new plan. Eat some food, teleport, run, grab my stuff. I don't know what to do from there. Oh god, the food I have isn't even great. Okay, hang on. That. That, give me that. I need you. sausages, ice cream, and onions, wolf meat, mushrooms. Four portals on. It's like. Okay, so. What I have to do now. God, it's raining. I have to be careful and make sure that there's no berserkers nearby. There's no enemies at all. So the Death Skeeto sees me. Something comes meandering this way, like this dude over here, he will wreck my face off. Nope, I don't need you cluttering up my inventory. Oh god, he's right there. See if I can get there, get my stuff, and he doesn't see me, I can deal a bunch of damage to him with my bow. I think he's gonna meander back to his house. By house, I mean a large open field. I got pretty close until he went and started flinging stuff everywhere. He chewed me up. This time, I've got better food. I've got more stamina. Him. All right, come on. Almost got him. No. Ooh, that was close. Got him. He's down. The shaman. There it is. Which is a little different. have any idea where the shaman is. Another berserker. And another shaman. Okay, so if you're paying attention, I got a totem earlier. The totem is for this. This is the shrine of Yagloth, the altar where you summon them to do battle. The final Valheim boss currently. You get 5 of those totems, you put them here, and you call forth Yagloth. Your boy, your glove. I don't know. I'm just being weird. Watching Parks and Rec and Tom Haverford, his annoyances are sinking in a little bit. It's getting irritating. That guy just fall all the way down? Looks like he did. And he's coming! He hungers for my blood. Ooh. Am I throwing a spear at me? That's okay. These little guys don't scare me anymore. They still do when it's, when they're 2 stars, though. Nightfall. One star. Dangerous. Still a berserker to worry about. Oh, there's still several of them around. Look, there's at least 4 of them there. Okay, I don't really have time to deal with this right now. Critical hit sound all the time now. It's all over the place. Should do is I should equip the bone mass power so I can as I think it grants a resistance to blunt, slashing, and piercing damage. Or at least healthy. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna grab like 4. Put it here, and I'm gonna see what happens when I put it. Oh, oops. Forgot I still had black metal on me. Okie dokie. Roll, Rini. iron, black metal, coal. Okay, well, that didn't take very long at all. I have some barley flour. Now over here, at the cauldron, I can make bread dough times 2 with 10 barley flour, blood pudding, 4 barley flour, 75 stamina, fish wraps. Ooh, I can make that. Can't I? I'm gonna make some fish wraps real quick. Hold on. Two cooked fish. I thought I had 2 cooked fish. Maybe I did. Unbaked lox pie. 2 cloud berries. 2 lox meat. 4 barley flour. Hey, Logan. Well, stream is about to be over for tonight, but hopefully you can remain in the future. Unbaked lox pie, I'll make that. Actually, you can go here. You go... No. Dang it. Here it is. I know. Always. I've been running way longer than I should. I died and I had to get my stuff back. So I was like, well, I'm going to do one more thing. I don't know how this works. No, no, come back. I have to watch the pie. Make sure that it bakes. Blood Hunt? I haven't even heard of Blood Hunt. Sit in the corner and watch my pie cook. There it is. Lox meat pie. 75 health, 24 stamina. Sounds interesting. Alright. That's going to wrap the stream up for the evening. I want to thank y'all for dropping by and checking it out. Be live again on Friday from 7 to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Probably doing Sea of Thieves. I've got to talk to my friends and see if they're going to be available. But that's it. Thanks so much for dropping by and checking the stream out. I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone. Have a great rest of your night. Thanks for dropping by, Logan.